I'm making waffles this morning in the waffle maker in the mini. I found that to get them brown takes about 5 minutes for me with this particular batter, which is 1/3 cup of sourdough starter, 1 cup of pancake waffle mix boxed, and 1 cup of water. And I did put a pinch of baking soda in, but sometimes I don't bother and I can't tell the difference. The waffle on the top was 4 minutes. The waffle on the bottom was 5 minutes. They're on a cooling rack, so they don't get damp underneath from condensation. These can be frozen, refrigerated, or you can pop them into the toaster to get them a little browner if you want. I'm using 1/4 cup. You don't have to use a measuring cup, but approximately 1/4 cup will work. And there is no on and off switch. Once it's plugged in, it comes to temperature, the light comes on, and the light cycles on and off to keep it at a specific temperature. The off light does not mean it's done. So if you want to time it, it's about, for me, about 5 minutes, 5 to 6 minutes, depending on how brown it is and what's in there. I did some the other day just using egg. I just did a scrambled egg with cheese, and you don't want that crispy. So that took a lot less time, maybe 3 minutes, just to do a scrambled egg with some cheese. This is my sourdough starter left over here, and I'm using a little bit of spray. And the light will circle on and off. Off doesn't mean it's done. It's just keeping it at temperature, cycling on and off. You have to unplug it or plug it back in to turn it on and off. And we're going to take a peek now just to show you what a minute or two might look like. And not done yet. But I find that, you know, it's easy to use a measuring cup. You don't have to. And I'm really thrilled with this little product. I'm going to make a batch up. I might get a second one so I can do 2 at a time. While each waffle cooks for about 5 minutes or so, I'm straightening up the kitchen, chopping up things for lunch. So I'm making my time useful. And I try to use a nonstick item to take the waffle off. And that really helps. And then I just do the next one with a little spray. And I'm working my way through this. It's not quite a full 1/4 cup. I'll add a little more. Put it down. And as I mentioned before, the light cycles on and off. So the light off does not mean it's done. So I use a timer. My husband's having strawberries and cream on his waffles.
Never.